another week, another Browns game, another, well, this sort of a bad picture right there. You could see that's desmond-kizer getting tackled and grimacing. And so there you are. The Browns are 0-12. Last week I held up Webster's Dictionary, say I'm kind of paging through there trying to find other ways to talk about the same stuff over and over again. Well, guess what? I now have the Webster's College Dictionary. So college, regular one, I need help to find different ways of sort of saying the same thing because it has been a struggle. In fact, sometimes, I know I'm just leaving the camera here, I feel kind of like this guy right here. Who is this guy? This guy actually is, I just found this book laying here, Norman. And Norman is the slug with a silly shell. And Norman, as you saw in that picture, looked very forlorn. And I think that's how a lot of fans are, the ones who aren't angry. It's like, oh, will this ever end? And, you know, I have to admit, I've had some long Brown seasons covering them over the years. This is probably the longest and the most dismal because it just seems like I don't know if they're going to win a game. I could get into all the stuff that happened when they played the Chargers in Los Angeles. But look, if you watch the game, you saw what happened there, all the bad things. Another video I am going to talk about Josh Gordon. That was one of the good things. But you saw desmond-kizer with the fumble. You saw him throw an interception at the wrong time. You saw when the defense really needed to get a stop, they couldn't do it. I give them credit. They held the Chargers to only 19 points. That should be good enough to win. But, you know, the Browns only scored 10. But, you know, like Norman here, he wishes he had kind of the sprinkles and something happy about. But I just kind of paged through the book here. And that's kind of how I think how a lot of the fans feel. Just sort of looking there. Will this ever end? You kind of look at the reflection there. And again, I wish I had something deeper than that. But other fans, all I can say is this is how we are. And by the way, I'm just not ready to go into who's going to be the next coach, who's going to be the next general manager. You know, that book of lamentations that I seem to write every year or two when you cover the Browns, who's going to be fired, who's coming in. There's plenty of time for that. And finally, you know, the Browns do play the Packers this week. I'm still thinking about it. You know, when this game appeared on the schedule and Aaron Rodgers got hurt, the quarterback thought, could they maybe win? I thought, well, maybe, could they? Well, I'm still thinking about it, maybe trying to find some reasons that could happen.